here we go. And a beautiful play by Scott Baker.
Oh. Yeah.
There it is, hit number 100 of his career. Milestone never reached in TBL circles.
The Brickies went from being the hunters to the hunted. We were surprise attacked, but we also thwarted. The season has gone amazingly. Huge win streak. Awesome pitching. Being away from the team this summer was not fun. Every game counts towards living the dream. Seeing the energy and passion makes me proud to be a Burbyist. In a schoolyard, bashing tennis balls, that is what's important. The Brickies are probably the most well-rounded team in the TBL. Darren is money in the outfield. We had a good season statistically, but we gave away a few losses. Playing and being a fan of the TBL was a lot of fun. The Heat's offensive. All three contributed at the plate and on the mound. Tale of two halves. Disappointing, fighting tooth and nail. Damn trees. It's tough to repeat. Injury plagued. League more competitive than ever. I wish I worked less so I could play more Burby. Oh, how things have changed. The Masons have added more power and elite pitching to go with voracious defense. Rockets having more fun than ever. Liberating when you step on the field and just focus on playing Burby. Perhaps it's a connection to that childhood era that makes playing Burby so special. The Rockets game plan? Show up. Great farm system with River and Clifford. They should be ready by 2030. DY will still be playing, of course. Saints were a team that could be taken lightly at peril. The most feared lineup in the TBL. Pitching prevented the Saints from joining the elite. T-Bone a premier slugger and pitcher. Mark a premier hitter. Mid an organized manager and leader. Great moments and a few heartbreakers. I went on record that I would bet my parents' house that T-Bone wouldn't go 5 innings without walking a batter, even if they didn't swing once. The Saints bats turn tennis balls into walnuts. Confidence, swagger, and with a chip on our shoulder. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Duco set the tone. Strevens, he's nasty. Cherry remains the best hitter in the league. I'll be back. Injuries. Overcoming that kind of adversity shows the kind of team the Dusters are. After appointing me as manager, Vikings instantly became a completely different team. Opponents found out how scrappy we can be. The Vikings, we friends of about 20 plus years, there will be some real big surprises for the TBL in 2014. We had a rope-a-dope style early as we were beaten to a bloody pulp that enabled us to surprise a lot of teams in the second half.
Start it. Zombie on the track. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home, and my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, told you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show, and we started from the bottom, now we're here.
Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. I'm waking up.
Gonzo. Oh. Good thing is he's so youthful, he doesn't know that he should be afraid right now.
Oh yeah.
Gonzo.
Yeah, boys.
Did he do it again? Oh. Off the fence, through the trees. after hitting a 230-foot bomb.
There it is. It's a single incident.
Cone 2, I think we all know what's coming here.
This is a Shy Bros production.
Three-run bomb for Rob Leff. That was the slowest pitch in recorded history.
This is a Shy Bros production.
Focus. Be assertive.
Strike five. What's the count?
It's a 3-6 count.
3-6. Lost in the count.
Yeah, something like that.
Anyway. Yeah.
Oh! There it is, hit number 100 of his career. Milestone never reached in TBL circles. Gone.
There it is. Most hits in the season by a team. St. Clair Saints continue to have quite an offensive year. A season for the ages. This is a dangerous team. All teams beware.
Game is on the line. Tie game, snow could end it.